These small outlying villages, all on Kodiak Island, were almost completely destroyed. Only a handful of houses remained. Houses still intact were driven miles across the water.
The third wave hit when I got there. It came from both sides and met in the center of the village. It pushed the church and the houses right straight back into the lake. On the back rush, it took them back out into the bay. Simi Alexandrov, Nick Zidar, and Wyatt died.
Herman Androvich said no one in Old Harbor itself was killed, but Jay Manson, who lived across the bay, was missing. And then Larry Matby and Raymond Kelly went over to see about him the next day, and all they could find was his dog, the reddish-brown dog.